No more pleasure tower.
Doggone.
I can't believe you guys made this thing. It's awesome.
You showed us how, man.
She'll be victorious today.
Ready to hit the road?
The problem is that something already hit it. Lion White's house.
Oh, yeah, crap.
Well, there must be some way around it.
We could take that old aqueduct up into the mountains and come down the other side.
Oh, yeah, that road leads all the way back down to the Sea of Black Tears, doesn't it, Ophelia?
Hold on a second. That leads up to Fire Baron country. I ain't going up there.
Oh, those old pyromaniacs are long gone. They left the mountain as soon as General Poodlehair showed up.
Trust me, they'll be back. When we least expect it, they'll sneak up on us from behind.
Oh, man. That gate looks really strong. It's gonna take forever to break through that.
Dude, how about this? How about you take off your fucking diaper, lay down your little baby foo-foo, and go do your fucking job right now?
Dude, not cool. I wear this thing so I don't have to stop the bus to take a leak.
Lars, aren't you worried that we're pushing our luck with this plan?
My little sister, nothing can shake my faith in the future of our people. The days ahead hold only the promise of happiness and sunshine and...
Dorpiculus!
Enough! Sikoria? Why? You disrupt my industry, but I understand. You try to make me look bad so you can strip me of my power. A very commendable sabotage. You destroy my servant's colony, but I do not blame you. It was an abomination which we permitted only to keep the human warlord obedient. But what I cannot comprehend is, why do you live amongst these humans? Your mission was to spy on them, not to join them. I know it was you at the Temple of Ormagoden. I could smell your blood then. Just as I can smell it now. Let us wage war, Sikoria. A terrible and beautiful war. But don't live amongst these dogs for one more day, or we may never get their stench off of you.
These dogs. These are free men and women. And they no longer serve you or anyone else.
Do not dare to speak to me, you insect! Who do you think you are?
I am proud to say that these free humans have named me their king.
Well, in that case... It seems I had less to worry about than I thought.
My little sister, you must take care of her.
Get him to the bus. You son of a...
Just get everyone on the bus and get out of here. We'll catch up.
Go!
Come on.
close.
Holy crap!
We made it. We're safe.
He can't protect you anymore. No one can.
Leda.
She sold us out. Told them we were coming.
Leda, why would I do that?
Because of the black water still thick in your veins. You crave it. You'd do anything to get it. Trade anything. Well, don't worry. I'll cut holes in your coffin and bury you so deep the sea's dark fingers will be sure to find you.
Leda, don't make me do this.
Ha! Die! Will you not let me avenge my brother?
Let you? I'll help you avenge your brother, but first I need to talk to Ophelia.
Alone.
Don't, Edward. She'll manipulate you, like she did with Lars.
Wait here.
Man, what are we gonna do with her? She's gone nuts.
What did he mean about your mission?
What?
To spy on us. Diviculus.
He wasn't talking about me.
Oh, right. Sikoria. So who's that?
I can't tell you.
Can't tell me? What are you hiding from us?
I was trying to protect you.
Protect me? Or protect yourself?
I was doing it for you.
Doing what? Leading us into a trap?
You said you'd trust me.
I did. And in return, you kept secrets from me. And now Lars is dead.
What do I care if you turn your back on me? Just like the rest of them. You're just like the rest of them. They warned me that something like you might return. They warned me about a lot of things, but I just don't care anymore.
What happened to Ophelia?
Forget about her!
But what if she goes back to her old ways? If she follows the path of her parents?
She can't! The Black Tears are sealed up forever. Anyway, I'm sure all she wants to do right now is forget all about us and move on.
Why didn't you kill her?
I don't want to talk about it. Hey, no one's around but me. If you're trying not to cry about Lars...
Never again. I'd sooner have scorpions crawl down my cheek than tears.
That'd be an awesome album cover, actually.
What?
Nothing.
I don't blame you for loving her. She had a power over men. Not that that's difficult.
Hey, didn't we say we weren't gonna talk about this?
So, I don't need to worry about these Fire Baron characters, do I?
Mangus. Fire Barons are long gone.
Mangus, are you on the board?
Too early, man.
Take a look down here. It's later than you think.
My feet!
Eddie! Who are these guys?
I don't know, but we gotta get rid of them so we can secure our fan base.
We haven't done our move in a while.
Teamwork. Great working.
Screw you!
Bring me their head! Teamwork!
Get her!
Destroy!
Right, dude.
You done the old trick?
feels better.
And the shores from which they drink.
All I know is I have to take care of our fans.
Time to hook it.
Sounds good.
Got it. And
Eddie! More Doomy dudes coming up the hill!
Get behind me and look alert!
Yep,
got it.
Right.
The light's shining. Find it! Special Forces Unit. Oh, thanks.
Bring me their heads! Sure. Here, take my base. Let's go. It's a deal!
That is so sad. Oh, he is.
I don't want to burn my fingers off.
You guys should know more merch coming from the fucking old restaurant.
Go get him! Ass kickers unite! Gotta earn more fans before we can have that. Inky creeps! That one was for the fans! Kill them all!
Bro, we're working there.
Right, yeah?
Yes.
That's
your right. You dork!
Right. Lay waste! Show's over that way.
Totally. Sounds good.
Not enough fans.
Incredible.
You guys are my personal honor guard, okay? Get moving! Light's shining. Find it! Find the beacon and get yourselves there!
Yep.
The light's shining. Find it! Find the beacon and get yourselves there! Looks like those kinky S&M demons have gagged up this awesome dragon statue. Defend our merch booth! My car! You gotta get some time.
Loser!
Ask Kickers unite!
And do.
Hell yes. Oh, well, looky there.
Merchandise!
Ah, play! Incredible! This is what happens when you try to get
the light marks the spot! Go!
Impressive, Edward!
Go! Kick some ass!
You promised me you'll take care of
it. Help for a sec!
Why not?
I'll get on it. Not enough man.
Don't mind the clothes to me.
Show's over that way. The light's shining. Find it!
Let's end this scourge.
Yay! Did any help for it? Do that. Back off, you fucking zombies.
Lay waste! Bring me their heads!
No problem.
Roger.
Everything in that general direction must die!
Yeah.
Take no prisoner! Annihilate! Move toward the light! Everything in that general direction must die!
You ate!
Plant it for a sec. Bring me their heads! That's right! Kill it! This is your new home. Kill all trespassers.
These fans will be...
Move on, fans alone!
Bring me their head! Fortify this location.
Ready?
Don't leave.
Yeah.
nobody loses too much blood.
Kick some ass!
Oh man, that was awesome.
So be it. Let us not keep death waiting.
I told you they'd be back!
Is this the outfit that murdered the general? Right then. Burn the other guys!
Man, those fire barons are fast!
Please don't tell them all the bad stuff I said, okay?
Come on! We can't let them fight our battle for us!
Incredible!
Let's hear it for the fans! Go get them! Kickers unite!
We will bury
you. New
York!
Hey!
Metal hurricane!
Eddie! Who are these guys?
I don't know. I don't know, but we gotta get rid of them so we can secure our fan base.
Come up here, you'll see better.
Okay, that's the last of them.
You know who they are, don't you? And the shores from which they drink?
All I know is I have to take care of our fans right now.
Eddie! More Doomy Dudes coming up the hill!
Alright, let's get these...
Everything in that general direction must die!
Like tar!
This shouldn't take too
long. No! Creeps.
No.
Gather round me, warriors!
Now those guys are screwed!
Kick some ass!
Wanna come to get a better view?
Hey! Zombies are supposed to move slow!
Maybe I should build more merch.
Score one for you! I'm still ahead!
Thanks, Eddie.
See anything to shoot?
They're crossing the river, Eddie! Look!
On it. Bring me their head! Ass kickers unite!
Hey! Hello, bitch!
Back!
Get out! I found what a few headbangers can do!
Stupid! Zombies!
Back off, crybaby!
Metal!
Get a haircut!
One haircut?
Everything in that general direction must die!
Well, you saved my shovel somewhere.
Thanks. Eviscerate! Kill them all! Eviscerate!
Great work.
Everything in that general direction must die! Ass Kickers unite!
Why not?
Worrying something.
Do that again sometime.
Surround me.
Ah, no, that's a pretty sound.
Loser, don't understand us.
Oh man, that was awesome.
Yeah. I never met you. That's what I'm
talking about. Need any
help, Drew? Where did everybody go?
You're talking to me.
Wait a
minute. Ironhead, over here.
That's better.
Promise me you'll take care of me.
Come on, I'll let you play my bass. Woo! Move it!
You like that? There's more where that came from. Annihilate! Stick with me if you want to live.
Yep.
Right, clear.
You're heading down the mountain now, Eddie!
Lay waste! Is that Brian? Kill her! Kill them all! Kickers unite! Lay waste!
Sounds good.
Like quicksand!
No!
Yes!
What a kill!
Annihilate! Tiger! Take no prisoner! Annihilate!
On it! Hey, do you guys see the light he's talking about?
Eviscerate! Lay waste!
I bet we look awesome when we do this.
Don't forget to come home to me.
She worked.
Kick some ass. Need more fans. We gotta earn more fans before we can have that.
Annihilate! Must die!
Fingers off.
Eddie, man, let's team up.
Oh, look! It's Eddie!
Lay waste!
Need a lot of fans for that. What's wrong with my feet?
Move! Toward the light! Don't let anyone near our merchandise! Go protect our merch booth! Guard that tower!
Gotta give Clementine a breather.
So be it. Let us not keep death waiting.
Man, those fire barons are fast.
Please don't tell them all the bad stuff I said, okay?
Come on! We can't let them fight our battle for us!
Gotcha. Okay. Yep.
Dude, check.
Yep. We need more fans. Need more fans.
Lay down.
Oh, light marks the spot. Go.
Thank you. that, there's more where that came from.
What's wrong with my feet? Fingers off.
Hey, we haven't done our move in a while. Impressive, Edward.
Eddie!
Yeah! Everything in that general direction must die!
You rock, Eddie!
Gotta give Clementine a breather.
Now do you see what she's capable of?
She has merchandise.
Do you finally see? The Black Tears are the source of her power.
But the Sea of Black Tears was sealed. Forever.
Where have you guys been? Traviculus opened up the sea right after Linewife bit it. We had to keep moving north just to get away from these gloomy mothers.
Traviculus? Why?
To set human against human. To let the uprising destroy itself. Again.
It's time to get out of here.
But where are we gonna run to?
To the Sea of Black Tears.
That's suicide!
Can we come?
I'm gonna go do a little solo recon. When I find a way to get the bus over the gorge, I'll give you a buzz.
Hey, no rush.
Just remember who your favorite band is, Ironhead! Yeah! Alright, let's get this bus packed up.
You found a way to get it over the gorge?
Oh, right. Still gotta do that.
Hang on, little dragon. I'll pop that cork. Just give me a sec.